passed and could obviously not have been considered by the legislature at that time. Lastly, COVID-19 is not a vaccine-preventable disease and is therefore not eligible for inclusion on the list of required immunizations under our current law.